stores on November 13th. With lots of music, videos,